All right, y'all, we're doing our monthly Costco trip here. We haven't been because that little one right there is coming to Costco with us. Here she is. And so just the background, we don't need meat. We have a homestead. We have chickens and cows and eggs and dairy. But I do need to get the rest of the stuff for the month, so let's see. It didn't take long in the front door until she fell asleep. Totally out. Loves the Costco. Am I shopping list? Pointed it out this time because reception is not good here. Brooke had asked me to get her a new water bottle for when she's working outside. And I had gotten one of these for Brian. It expires January 25th, so probably won't see this before the sale's over, but he likes it so much, so I'm gonna get her a white one. I need another medium size stock pot, and this for us is a medium size. And it is being discontinued, that's what that means, so I'm debating whether I should get it or not. I think I might pass. It wasn't really in my budget for today. I hate when that happens. We'll scratch that because Brian said it is in our budget. So we are taking home a TFL stock pot. You're gonna get one bag of yellow onions. They are $11.99 for 10 pounds. They have the 5-pound lemons for $9.49, or the Meyer lemons for $7.99, but 8 of them are organic, but I'll probably just go for the 5-pound ones. Grab another bag of the organic gold potatoes, 10 pounds for $10.99. Thankfully, the price of the organic spring mix hasn't gone up. It's still $3.99, so I'm gonna grab two of those. I'm also grabbing one of these Italian kits, 2-count for $6.99. They're nice to have for a quick salad. Peppers have gone up to $7.99 for a 6-count, but I need two of those. Gonna grab an organic green bean, 2 pounds for $4.99. There we go. And also a pack of baby carrots. We have lots of the big carrots canned and ready to go, but kids like to snack on these, and it's $6.49. Organic bananas are still $1.89, so I will grab three of those. We don't normally do sliced cheese and lunch meat, but we are going on a field trip this week, so I'm gonna make sandwiches. Let's see, that lunch meat. There's Addy. Still sleeping. And the organic turkey I get is going up in price, $14.99 for the sandwiches. Told the kids we'd bring back an easy dinner tonight, so they requested stuffed peppers and I think chicken drumsticks. We'll see if they have any. Brian did find the drumsticks, so I'll have some boys very happy with that. Toilet paper we get every month, and that is $19.99. Our dog food is $34.99 for 35 pounds, $1 per pound. We'll get one of those. And 200 trash bags for $17.99. 300 bowls. That says paper plates, so I don't know what the price is. Oh, those. Yeah, those are the bowls right there. I don't know, but we need them. And then the 8.5-inch paper plates, $2.40 for $18.99. I have a lot of company coming this next month, so that'll make it easy. So I'm gonna get juice boxes for our trip. And I saw on the end cap that Kirkland had their 40 organic juice boxes, 6.75 ounces for $15.99. And then I rounded the corner and saw that the honest ones, which are just a little bit smaller, are $11.99. That doesn't make sense. But we're gonna get the honest ones. This is the face I'm getting right now. All the lights. She's trying to turn her head so she can see everything. I'm gonna get two of the organic punch vanilla sandwiches for $7.99, but they're being discontinued for the half and half, it looks like.
All right, Danielle's with the baby. So I'm jumping in. We're gonna get some of the mozzarella cheese at $15.79. How many are we getting?
I need two of them. Normally I get my cheese at Azure, but not mozzarella.
All right, we're gonna get some of the Columbus bacon, and it's on sale. Now this sale will be over. It's over on the 22nd. I'm gonna grab some of that. Three of these. Right, we're gonna grab one of the Huber National Franks for $11.99. All right, we forgot the diapers. We gotta go back for the diapers, gotta have those. Alright, we're gonna grab a box of the ones. They are $34.99. And we have to find a spot for in the cart. Alright, going back to catch up with Danielle and the baby. Alright, we're gonna grab a couple of these bags of the Himalayan chips. We all love these very much.
Uh-oh. All right, I'm back for a minute. Brian likes these chicken enchiladas and they're on sale. I'm gonna get two of them. I don't always have the corn, so I'm gonna get two bags.
All right, we're gonna get one organic tortilla chip. Them up there. It's getting a little full, but we'll figure it out. All right, we're gonna grab two bags of the Kirkland organic whole bean coffee for $9.99 a bag. All right, we're gonna grab two of the packets of cane sugar, 10 pounds, for $6.99. All right, we're gonna grab a two pack of the peanut butter for $11.49 a pack, organic. And a bottle of the maple syrup, organic maple syrup, Kirkland brand, $12.49. All right, I'm gonna grab a bag of the Kirkland chocolate chips for $9.99 a bag. All right, we're gonna grab a couple bags of the chicken sausage, Jones Dairy Farm chicken sausage for $14.99 a bag. All right, I'm gonna grab two boxes of the Annie's organic mac and cheese variety packs on sale for $12.49, $5 off, that's a good deal. All right, we're gonna grab a couple of these organic pasta sauces for $8.49. They come in a four pack. We're gonna grab two of those. All right, we're gonna grab a case of the organic tomato sauce for $10.99. All right, we're gonna grab a two pack of the kosher dill for $6.69. Two 32-ounce jars. All right, we're gonna grab a couple of these organic Dave's Killer thin sliced bread. It's on sale for $7.59. All right, we're gonna grab three of the almond flour crackers on sale for $6.99. Normally $10.49. All right, we're gonna grab a container of the True Nature cranberry, 140 capsules, $5 off right now. All right, it doesn't look pretty, but we got it all on there. We'll go up and get you a grand total of everything.
Well, there's Abby now, not screaming because we're no longer in Costco. Are we? Were you yelling at your mommy in Costco? Were you telling everybody in Costco about how unhappy you were? Were you? Look at you now, you're not unhappy. Look at you now, not unhappy. Perfect, don't stick your tongue out at me. Don't stick your tongue out at me. You're perfectly happy, aren't you?
Right, here it is. All of it. Now broken down into two carts because we couldn't get it all back into one. The grand total, if I can find it, is $708.70 for all that. Not really bad. There's everything on there. All right, successful Costco trip, stocked up for 1 month.